Leyton Orient had their recent good progress checked at Bury. Keeper Peter Caldwell wasn't really under too much pressure, and Mark Carter eventually made him pay for the error. They did get back in it when Alex Inglethorpe's mishit cross fell to the alert Colin West. One each, and Pat Holland's side sending their second away win of the season. But in the event, it went the other way. Tony Rigby hit the winner, Bury's first home win of the season. Holland branded both their goals disastrous.